You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mountain! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
That sap?
must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What's it doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hold. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for Giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and ultra-folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
boy. Another light crystal.
Takes care of that. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir.
Oh, it's a Guroth ruler. One of the four stags of the World Tree.
He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the Rockies. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
The name, I think. Rasley. It means terror.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, who do you think lit these torches?
The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Whoa, what is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.